And here's your Sunday stars. As I said yesterday, the moon's in Leo, right up there at the top of your chart. Professional and vocational activities are very good, very, very good indeed. For considering things, for considering your options, with the sun conjunct Mercury in Gemini, then this is certainly good for considering all things of a private, intimate nature.